Hi and welcome to this video tutorial. Today I'll be showing you how to activate a game key in Uplay. Now if you don't have a Uplay account yet or don't have the Uplay client installed on your computer, you'll need to go to Uplay's website first. It's at www.uplay.com. Once you're at their homepage, you can find the links you need at the top right corner of the page. If you don't have the Uplay client installed yet, just click on the link that says Download Uplay PC. This will download the installer onto your computer. Once it's done downloading, just double click on the file to run it and follow the instructions on your screen to install it. The installation itself should be pretty straightforward. Now aside from the client, you'll need a Uplay account as well. If you don't have one yet, you can head back to Uplay's homepage and this time, click on the link that says log in. A small window will pop up asking for your credentials. Just click on the button at the lower part of the page that says create a Uplay account. You'll be asked to fill out a form and tick a box that says you accept your terms. Once you're done, just click on the button that says Create Uplay Account. You may need to confirm your account by clicking on a link sent to your email. Now that you have a Uplay account and the Uplay client has been installed, run the Uplay client and it will ask you to log in. Just enter your details, then log in. Once you logged in, you'll see something similar to this screen. There are two ways to activate your game key. You can click on the gamepad icon with a plus sign at the top of the screen. Alternatively, you can also click on the menu icon at the top left corner of the screen, then click on Activate Product. A small window will pop up asking you to enter your activation code. Enter your game key in the box and then click on Activate. A small box should pop up at the bottom right corner of the screen saying your game has been activated. If you want to download your game right afterwards, just click on Games at the top left section of the screen. Click on the game you want to download, then click on the Download button. Follow the instructions that appear and wait for the download to complete. Once it's done, you can now enjoy your new game. I hope you guys found this tutorial helpful. Don't forget to check out allkeyshop.com for all the best games on Uplay and other gaming platforms at the best prices available on the web.